Hi and welcome to Safe Driver Training. My name is William Grenz and in this video we'll discuss situations when drivers may be exempt from filling out a logbook. Even though the drivers may be subject to work time requirements, there are a number of scenarios where the driver doesn't need to maintain a logbook, and it's decided by the vehicle type, vehicle service, or by situation. So let's discuss logbook exemptions by the vehicle type. Drivers of farm vehicles used in agricultural operation related directly to the management of the farm, to the transport, farm products, implements, stock, or farm requisites of any kind are exempt if a vehicle is registered to the owner or manager of the farm and driven within 50 km radius of the farm. A drivers of agricultural motor vehicles that designed, constructed, or adapted for agricultural purposes, including an agricultural trailer or an agricultural tractor, are exempt. Motorhomes, even if they require a Class 2 license, are exempt if at least 50% of motorhome is permanently fitted out for accommodation with sleeping and cooking facilities. Drivers of recreational vehicles that tow another vehicle like a caravan or boat are exempt even if they require a Class 2 license unless they are used for hire or reward or as a part of commercial enterprise. If you drive a heavy vehicle over 40 years old that requires a Class 2, 3, 4 or 5 license, it's classed as vintage heavy vehicle. If you don't drive it for commercial purposes, it doesn't require a logbook. Drivers of special vehicle that requires forklift, wheels and tracks endorsement, even if they require Class 1 or Class 2 license to operate, but not passenger or trade vehicle or a tractor, or fire engine or a vehicle recovery service vehicle. Drivers of special purpose roadside maintenance vehicles. This includes Class 1 and Class 2 roadside maintenance vehicles that is constructed or permanently adapted to perform roadside maintenance tasks, such as trimming shelter belts or hedges. A self-propelled mobile crane that designed principally for lifting objects using a boom with lifting gear, and it does not carry any load except that it's necessary for its own equipment, are exempt from filling out a logbook. These following examples of vehicles are exempt by vehicle service. A goods vehicle used within a 50 km radius of its usual business location or base that is Class 1 or Class 2 vehicle are exempt. However, work time rules must be obeyed. Vehicle recovery services drivers don't need to maintain a logbook, but they do need to maintain a record of tow authority that are an equivalent record of work time hours. Urban bus drivers don't need to keep a logbook if their routes are registered with the relevant regional council and they don't exceed 100 km from terminus to terminus. A copy of a day route must be kept in the vehicle. Charter bus drivers don't need to keep a logbook if they drive between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. Monday to Friday within 50 km radius of the bus's depot and they observe allocated rest breaks. School bus drivers transporting children to or from school with or without their teachers or caregivers or to school functions whether or not for hire or reward don't have to maintain a logbook. These following examples of vehicles are exempt by situation. Off-road vehicles that is used in area to which the public does not have access as of right or it's only operated within a defined construction zone under control of approved temporary traffic management plan or is used only on a public roads at designated crossing points approved by the road controlling authority are exempt from filling out a logbook. Aircraft refueling vehicles are exempt only if they drive on a private property within 3 km of control tower of international airport. Drivers in Great Barrier Islands, Stewart Islands and Chatham Islands don't require logbooks. drivers of local authority vehicles that is owned or leased and operated by a local authority, providing that the driver is an employee of the local authority and driving is a secondary task to their principal employment. This exception does not apply to employee is driving a passenger service vehicle for a local authority. Rubbish collection vehicles does not require a logbook if they only operate between 5 a.m. and 7 p.m. Monday to Saturday and solely operated as a part of domestic rubbish collection service operated by or under contract to a local authority. Drivers driving a vehicle under mechanical repair or being demonstrated or awaiting assembly by a person whose duties are solely concerned with sales, servicing, repair, or demonstration purposes, providing that the driving occurs within 50 km radius of the normal base of operation and load is not being carried for hire and reward. Vehicle under test, where the vehicle is driven solely for the purpose of obtaining evidence of vehicle inspection, when vehicle is driven directly between the nearest vehicle inspection station and operator's normal base of operation. Or vehicle is driven within vicinity of the vehicle testing station for necessary testing, or by an enforcement officer testing a vehicle for safe or other compliance within vicinity of the vehicle testing station. Drivers of the armed forces in New Zealand, police and ambulance services, or fire brigade are exempt. If a driver has a medical condition that prevents them from filling in the logbook, they can apply for an exemption but need to provide a statement from a medical practitioner giving grounds for granting the exemption, work time records mainly, to be kept in a different form. If you have an exemption from requirements to maintain the logbook, you must still comply with work time requirements. If you do have an exemption, you must carry a copy of it with you so it can be shown to an enforcement officer on demand. I have summarized all different types of exemptions in one simple table for you. Please pause this video so you can have a good look at this table. Now you know all possible logbook exemptions provided in the Worktime and Logbook Rule 2007. As always, safe driving to you.